In this video, we'll go through the process of uploading and installing a WordPress theme on your WordPress website. This is a relatively straightforward step-by-step guide that will cover both adding free themes as well as premium themes from other providers and marketplaces. A WordPress theme is a group of files that can be installed on your WordPress website to dramatically enhance the design and functionality of your website. There are both free themes and premium themes that you can leverage to get the most out of WordPress. You can install a free WordPress theme from the WordPress theme repository, or you can upload and install a premium WordPress theme via your WordPress dashboard. In this video, we'll cover off both options, as well as provide you with references for where to find the best WordPress themes for your website or blog. So let's get started. We've created a post that accompanies this video. The link will be in the description below. Here, you will find the detailed steps as well as any links mentioned in this video. Firstly, we'll cover how to install a free WordPress theme from the WordPress theme repository. For this section, you can use any free WordPress theme by following these steps. First, log into your WordPress dashboard. Then, hover over Appearance and click on Themes. This is where you'll manage the active theme for your website. By default, WordPress installs a number of themes already. From here, you can preview or activate themes already downloaded to your WordPress website. Click the Add New button next to the theme heading. The page will now be populated with free themes from the WordPress theme repository. You can search for a specific theme in the search box or browse the tabs. You can preview themes and navigate between them at the same time. When you've chosen a theme that you want to use, hit the Install button. Give it a moment to install. Then select Activate, either directly from the repository or go to your theme library and activate it from here. And that's it. Once you activate the theme, you can preview your site or log in as a user and you can see your new theme in action. Now let's take a look at how to upload and install a premium WordPress theme. The process will be the same for any premium theme. However, the end result will vary greatly depending on the theme you use. We have chosen Ultra and Divi as our benchmark themes because they are two of the best and most widely used premium WordPress themes. For other high quality themes, check out our theme reviews section on the Oakland blog. Firstly, head over to either Elegant Themes or Themify, or the theme provider you choose to use. We'll provide the links in the description below. Whichever option you go with, sign up, provide your payment information, and log into the dashboard or member area. There will be a list of all the themes that are available to you. Download the theme you want to use and pay attention to where the .zip package is downloaded. Next, log into your WordPress dashboard. Hover over Appearance and click on Themes. Then click the Add New button. Instead of using the WordPress theme repository, click the Upload Theme button at the top of the screen. Then click on the Choose File button that appears. Next, navigate to where the theme package was downloaded and select the .zip file for your theme. The Install button should now be enabled. Click the button to start the installation process. A new page will open and will notify you when the theme is finished installing. You can now hit the Activate button and set your new theme. Some themes may request you install additional plugins. Don't worry, you only need to follow the link and click Install on the next page. Remember to activate the required plugins via the Plugins tab. And there you have it. Congratulations, you now have the skills to access all the design and features available to the WordPress community via WordPress themes. Leave a comment and tell us if you found this guide useful. We hope this brings you another step closer to creating your perfect WordPress website. If you like this video, hit the like button and remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos related to WordPress, digital marketing, and how to run a successful website. To get access to exclusive discounts, free tutorials, and to stay in the loop on the latest happenings, sign up for our newsletter at oakland.com And until next time, happy building.